So this is the inside of my bedroom. Yes, this should be in the backyard, but I didn't feel like going out and sitting in the sun. I'm tired. Anyone who has fibromyalgia knows that the sun fatigues you quite a bit. So, since we're on lockdown, and I just want to lay down, I put this in my room. This is the living room. Say hi, Grandma. Say hi, Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
Getting exercise even though we're in the house and we can't go anywhere. Ah, bright blue sky, beautiful sky. Oh, hi! Isn't the sky beautiful today? Look at the sky, wow. Here in sunny Florida. Where'd you go?
That's the government working. That's government working quickly. And I thank him for it. It makes a big difference to New York. We're getting those emergency hospitals, the Javits hospitals, for example. Those are 1,000 beds right there with the equipment, with the ventilators, and with the staffing. So that's a big deal.
This is what I'm up to.
The president declared what's called a major disaster declaration. That allows FEMA, Federal Emergency Management Agency, to help us. There's normally a 75-25 split
so
between the cost
of puzzles.
Services. Federal government pays 75.
I got this puzzle. Walmart.
I can't pay the 25.
My son is doing one of them. I'm doing one of them. What else is there to do, right?
The authority to waive that 25, so the federal government pays all 100%, and that's what the president is doing, and I appreciate that.
This is like
the approval of an
second week here in Florida. Second week, the kids are home.
Working on here in the state of New York.
It's rough.
I'll tell you more about it in a moment. And
what's your restaurant called?
Happy Sun.
Happy Sun? Wow. Happy Sun Restaurant?
Yeah.
What are you eating?
This or this?
Ooh, a cookie? So you made me this beautiful burger. Wow, and I have some ketchup. Look at my burger. And I have grapes, a fry, and a cracker. It's delicious, thank you. I love your restaurant setup here. Outdoor restaurant that has a slide and a trampoline. Is it good? You're a great cook. You are an amazing cook, young lady. Yummy. So what's this burger have? Ooh, lettuce. Ooh, I get a donut? No, you're eating the donut. Oh, where's my dessert?
Here, you can get some.
Oh, thank you. It's delicious. Thank you. He's looking at you, kid. Yum, yum, yum. Nice restaurant set up in there. Wow, you have a stove. Some food. Nice. I'd like a cup of tea, please, with some sugar and some lemon. I think I see a lemon in your basket. Can you just add a little bit of lemon to my tea? Lemon tea? Oh my gosh.
We can share some.
Oh, sure. I'll share, no problem. Thank you. How's the tea? Blow on it. It might be hot.
Okay.
It's good?
Yeah.
Mmm.
It's a little bit hot, but it's okay.
Okay. You're burning off the calories, you just ate? This is a very cool restaurant. You get to eat, sit in the sun. The restaurant's called Happy Sun. And you get to exercise what you just ate off, huh? Nice. Good job.
Okay, we're done mixing. While we were done mixing, you know,
we're having lunch at Sam's restaurant. This is her restaurant. And she named it Happy Sun.
Happy Sun?
Mm-hmm. Gee. That's what she named it, Happy Sun Restaurant, right?
Yeah.
Ooh, what you got there?
Tea.
Ooh, tea? Yummy. What do you have?
I have a burger with one fry.
Oh, one fry. Oh, one fry.
I guess it's the legendary fry.
Ooh, this is, this looks delicious. Okay. Yummy tea.
This is the longest.
Can I have some lemon for my tea? Thank you.
Look, this is the longest spoon I ever saw.
That is quite long. Tea party. We're late. We're late. We're late for the tea party.
For Alice in Wonderland.
Remember Alice in Wonderland, baby? She was chasing the bunny, the rabbit.
Yeah.
White rabbit.
We're late.
And she went to the crazy tea party. Stations here in South Florida suck. I miss my New York stations, but I don't miss the New York train stations. All right, so I guess they have all the doors at Walmart closed except the ones all the way at the end. Let's see.
Pink project inspiration can strike anywhere. Luckily, the project color.
Here we go. Yeah, what are you getting from Walmart? Some stuff? Huh? Grandma's not here, baby. See, it's just a video of us. All right. So you're playing with Barbies and watching Barbie? It's a lot of Barbies you have there. Holy moly. It's time to Hey.
Will it be you?
Hi.
Hi.
Looking good. Hey, where are you driving to? You're driving to New York?
Yeah.
That's a long drive, are you sure?
Yeah.
It's really long. Who are you gonna go see in New York? Okay, come, park your car. Park it up there. Park it. Nice job. Oh, where are we going? You're reversing? Where are you going? Just take your foot. There you go. Now you can go forward if you want. Press forward. You don't have to panic.
Now we're going back.
Okay. Just turn the wheel the direction you want to go in. Without running over mommy. No, baby, forward. Just turn the wheel. The wheel, not the buttons, the wheel. Forward, Sammy. Don't get frustrated. Come on. Perfect. That's right. Just turn the wheel. That's right, see? Keep going. You got it. Perfect. You got it, baby. You have to look where you're going. Quarantine. Front of the house. Just be careful. It's a little slippery. They're making the best of the sprinklers. Careful. It's slippery. Stay where I can see you. Don't run on the pavement, guys. You can slip. Don't run on the pavement. Having a good time? Ah! The sprinkler got me. Is the water cold?
Huh?
Is the water cold?
A little bit. I keep talking to the next time, but it keeps attacking me.
They hurt my ankles.
Quarantine Olympics.
Okay,
woo-hoo! Can't get him to a public pool, so slip and slide. Woo! Good one. Good one. Let's see a belly flop.
Okay.
Belly flop, Sam. On your belly. Go.
Okay.
Woo! Oh yeah. Come on. Come on. You know Jamaica always wins the Olympics. Come on. Team Jam Rico. Oh yeah, stretch it out, boo boo. Stretch out. Come on. Woo, that was a good one. You did so well, baby. Good job. Good job, guys. These are the quarantine Olympics. Ooh, careful. You'll slide right in through their house. Dress up outfit number one. Twirl, please. Beautiful. Wow, you have a magical mirror. Go look at yourself in the mirror. Be careful with all your other dress up parts. Beautiful. Nice.
You're looking for. I can see it in your eyes.
Still up though.
It's sinking.
83, 84, 85, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100.
It's almost on, it's almost all in the water, cool. Yep.
You good?
Yep. See? It's taken in water. It sunk. How many was that? Okay. Ooh. That looks like fun. Is it fun? Mm-hmm. Nothing's happening. You need help? Do you need help? All right, come. Are you ready to get out? See, nothing's gonna happen. There you go. Wow, look at the big swimmer. Amazing. You have to be careful. Ooh, you okay? What are you singing? What is she singing? Okie dokie. Luckily, you guys are in Florida, because I bet it's pretty cold in New York, where we were supposed to be. Ready?
Yeah.
Reverse. Look at this bird. What a bird. Ready? Reverse.
For heaven's sake,
what do you mean?
It's coming to you again.
Was that relaxing?
Yes. I'm putting my bottom in the Bahamas. See me. We're in the Bahamas.
If we were in the Bahamas, you guys would not be here.
We are in the Bahamas.
You guys would be in daycare, camp care.
Hey, lady. Excuse me, we're in the Bahamas.
Yeah, Bahama backyard.
Whoa.
Alrighty.
Oh, we can turn it to the green side.
I like this side.
It's supposed to be on the other side.
Okay.
Sammy.
Whoa. Jesus. Strong lady.
Hello, Janae.
Oh,
all right.